wabarakatuh and good afternoon viewers. You are watching Breaking News with me, Mutalia Ramadhani. For the next few time, I will accompany you presenting actual and update info. Right, my viewers, are currently on one of the beach in Palopo, which is White Sand Beach, or we also call it Labombo Beach. This beach is located isolated from Palopo. That is on the Labombo Beach Chef Road. If we go there, on the road, there are many cafes that we pass like Marco Polo, Centro, and many more.
Beach is now a tourism icon in Palopo City. The visitors will be sedated by the beauty of this beach. Beautiful scenery, white sand, and green trees are perfect for family who want to relax, or also for teenagers who want to unwind and use this beach as a cool photo spot. Labombo Beach is also used as meeting place, such as a reunion event, school breakup, and others. So don't be surprised if the beach during the weekend is visited by many visitors to the city of Palopo.
Have arrived at the end of the event. So much news that I have delivered today. I am Natalia Ramadhani. Thank you and see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.